May I see a mirror, please?
All right, here you go, Sean Cassidy.
Whoa, gross!
What are you, an idiot? You never heard of Sean Cassidy?
So, that explains the breeze I've been feeling in my thighs.
Well, we'll craft some synthetic lids, and then you'll be able to walk around normally.
Oh, why do that? Why don't we just blow my brains out now and save yourself some time?
Look, Carl, this is gonna hurt. But try to take another step towards me, okay?
Oh, believe me, I will. I'm coming for you. Give me a hug, Fryman.
Let's cut it tight.
I'm gonna hug the breath right out of you.
Pete White, unplug him.